Well, he's a good all-round player. When he's closing the ball down, he does it at pace. When he's linking up the play, he's good at that. But his real attribute and his threat is when he runs in behind defenders. That's when he's at his most dangerous.
Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you live from Madrid here on EA TV. Well, I must say, it's always a pleasure to be at this fantastic venue, the Metropolitano in the Spanish capital, Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Corner awarded. Now, sending it in. And efficient defending. Chance to run at them. And clears the danger. Working so hard to win back possession. Well, no stopping him. But timely defending when it mattered. Succeeded in keeping it in play. And he's made headway. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Danger averted for now. And dribbling with it, but out of play. She's made a really important challenge. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Teammates available. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Well, straying offside, and it wasn't close. Clean challenge. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. And possession changing hands. Welsh. Mikkelsen. Coffee. Now moving the ball impressively here. But then the commentator's curse comes into play. And support available. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Kobayashi. Oh, good strike! Superb block. Oh, that's really high-class goalkeeping. But now it grinds to a halt because the flag has been raised. Mikkelsen. Well, nothing to split the two sides, but this move looks promising. Able to get his body in the way. And so it is. The first half has come to an end here in the Spanish capital. The beginning of the second half here at the home of Atletico in Madrid. And now their turn to have the ball. Well, plenty of scope for them to attack. Had a chance to whip it in here. Are they going to forge ahead? Vigorous defending. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Nicely timed tackle. And after the cross, a tremendous block. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Will it be? Oh, look at that. They've taken the lead. Well, they haven't been the dominant team so far, but they're certainly not complaining about the scoreline. They've given it away. Decent looking pass. And they know they need to stop him. And tidy defensive play. Mikkelsen. Now, let's see what they can do here. That's not a bad ball. Couldn't quite hang on. Cuts it back. Oh, keeper dealt with it. That's effective pressure, high up the pitch. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Oh, that is a goal from long range. He won't soon forget. Absolutely right out of the top drawer.
Well, look at the replay here, because they don't come much better than this. He hits it so sweetly. What a goal this is.
Kobayashi. Simon. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Yeah, clearly the better side. Obviously been fantastic up front, but it's their work ethic for me. They're just not happy unless they have the ball, and they're fighting to win it back whenever they do lose it. It's been a really great performance all round.
And defensive play to be applauded. A foul, but advantage played. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. And an effective clearance. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, it was a comfortable win in the end. Fully deserved their victory because they dominated every aspect of the game. It was a really good result for them here today.